So again, this warm-up sequence, start initializing rotation through the core first as opposed to your extremities. Good. Taking your clients through this, your goal is to focus on them initializing the movement from their core first and foremost. The more they can rotate this front part of their shoulder to the ground in front of them, the better. You're not necessarily moving this arm. All you're doing is keeping it in a retracted platform or a retracted position. You're working on that rotation through your torso now. So your head's up the whole time. You can start with that movement, but don't stick with that movement. You know what I mean? Keep rotating. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Relax your head. Relax your head and shoulders. Take your body. Now try to get in there. Okay? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, switch sides.